With just one more point, the Capitals can become the first team to clinch a playoff berth. But a Carolina team riding a five-game point streak will try to send Washington to their first back-to-back regulation losses all season.
The only defenseman from that draft in the National Hockey League this season.
Backstrom, odd man rush. Ovechkin walks in and fires. Lock the stop. Rebound at the line. Just bouncing wide.
They're getting the puck in deep. They're getting involved, and they're skating. They're skating to start this game more so than they did the last few.
Rask, nice feed. Snapshot coming. Hopi, a sparkler there on Skinner. Chimera uses his speed to the slot. Fires. Knocked down there, and the rebound paddled away by Mikael Jordan. Deflection. Score! Justin Williams.
Chimera's had one heck of a game so far, and he finds Williams in front of the net. That looks like a Kuznetsov pass, working over their D, and that's Gerby trying to cover him down low. He gets the inside position on their defensive forward and makes them pay. 1-0 Caps.
Dmitry Orlov will set sail on the breakout for Washington. A long stretch is on the money. Backstrom closing. Backhand stopped by Lack, and he'll cover.
And that backhand doesn't get through the body of Eddie Lack. That broke a long win streak for the Caps.
Washington had a 9-game winning roll at the time. Carolina prevailed 4-2. Loose in front. Stahl fires and scores. Jordan Stahl has tied it.
We're tied 1-1 here as Orlov misses on the whack of the puck trying to clear.
Dmitry won't be pleased when he sees that replay.
We're able to rewind.
Carrick fires. That's deflected down. 6 seconds away from overtime. As Jordan turns the cage, these two Metro rivals will play a little game of 3-on-3. Evgeny Kuznetsov motors back through center, leaves for Ovechkin, fakes, fires, that just missed high. Ovechkin looks for the stuff, could not get it through the pack. Pesci closing there on Ovechkin. Kuznetsov playing hide and seek. Saucer pass, Ovechkin, score! Alex Ovechkin brings the curtain down in D.C.
Carolina came over to the referee's box and said, let's take a look at this.
And let's see if it's onside. Remember, the puck has to be the first thing completely into the offensive zone.
Upon further review, we have a good goal on the ice.
The Capitals with a huge win, 2-1.
The Capitals pick up a 2-1 overtime win and become the first team in the NHL to clinch a playoff spot. They also improved to 13-0-1 this season following a regulation loss. With a 25-save effort, Braden Holtby notches his 42nd win of the season, breaking the single-season franchise record of 41 set by Olaf Kolzig back in 2000. Despite the overtime loss, the Hurricanes extend their point streak to 6 straight games.